tenor?
Yes. His name is Alfred.
Well, that's strange. You two remind me of an old friend, Rosalinda.
I see you have much to reminisce about. Rosalinda?
A few hours ago, a tenor sang to a lady.
I sing you a serenade of a heart enraptured. Heavenly this escapade, let yourself be captured. Love is what I'm singing of. Come, let nothing hinder.
bothering you?
Why, it's that girl, isn't she? She reminds me of...
Oh, Miss Tanya. Miss Tanya, I want to introduce to you Marquis Renard.
Oh, Marquis Renard. My boss, Mr. Eisenstein.
Marquis Renard was just saying that you bear the resemblance to someone he knows.
Oh, really, Marquis? To whom?
Why, a chambermaid.
What, a chambermaid? How dare you?
Yes, Marquis, how dare
you? I, a famous actress. My dear Marquis, it seems to me you sure.
Someone reminds that someone of someone else.
Oh, really?
Yes, my dear. So I hope that Countess Carlotta is an exciting stranger to you, and that you, Marquis, is a stranger to Countess Carlotta.
Forgive me, my dear Marquis, but you bear a striking resemblance to a certain husband who was supposed to leave his wife to go to jail.
I can't help it either, Countess, but you bear a striking resemblance to the wife he was about to leave.
To part is much sweet sorrow, such pain and such despair. How can I think tomorrow with no companion there? With anguish and misgiving, I watch my love depart. How could I go on living? This separation far more than I can say. I live in desolation. My husband gone away. I think of you only while we are far apart, and this so very lonely.
Oh, it breaks my heart.
Countess, Marquis, won't you join me in the ballroom? The music is playing.
Delightful. Thank you.